The bitch who stole the love of my life.